Red Velvet fans, rejoice. An official lightstick may soon be on the way. New K-pop fans might not understand the buzz surrounding these fancy flashlights, or know why they have become one of the most popular fan accessories. Lightsticks are a key part of the K-pop concert experience. They allow fans to participate in the show by creating dazzling oceans of light for their idols. Lightsticks are also symbols. Each one is as unique as the K-pop act it represents. It is, essentially, an extension of each group's personality. Ad Choice's advertising in red invented by Teeds Red Velvet have been active since 2014, but they still do not have an official lightstick to call their own. For Red Velvet's first headline concert series, Red Room, Red Velvet fans were only able to purchase an official penlight. This penlight was produced specifically for Red Room, not for Red Velvet themselves. Fans have been wishing to have lightsticks for Red Velvet's REDMARE concert series, and it looks like that wish may soon be granted. On July 4, SM Entertainment applied to trademark this official Red Velvet logo. The company also applied to trademark various items that will feature this new logo, including lightsticks. If this isn't enough to make Reva Love Hearts skip a beat, SM Entertainment's history might be. In April 2016, the company filed a similar trademark for EXO. They revealed their new lightstick in July of the same year, to kick off EXO's The Exodium concert tour. K-pop boy group EXO introduces brand new official lightstick for EXO-LS and fans when SM Entertainment filed a Super Junior trademark in November 2017. The group's lightstick was unveiled a month later. For Super Show 7, Seulgi revealed that Red Velvet may be coming back in August with a new song. Between this new song and REDMARE, August would be the perfect time for SM Entertainment to reveal the official lightstick. Seulgi accidentally let it slip that Red Velvet will come back in August. Excited Reva Loves are now brainstorming ideas for what this official lightstick might look like. They have even created their own designs, some of which are sillier than others. Perhaps the official lightstick will be red, white, and pink, like this melting heart, or simple, yet elegant, like this classy concept. This colorful, carnival design would certainly be memorable. At this point, most Reva Loves just want a lightstick. Any lightstick. Let's hope their dream comes true. Your browser does not support video. Hater tries to insult Kang Daniel's intelligence, fans tear them apart.